Yes, it starts firing all the way here. And do it again. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze.
One Saturday, I woke up, and then I tried to get out of bed, and I just collapsed.
The week before, he had started with a cold, and it kind of turned into a headache, and then he was having issues with his arm, and that's when we knew something was very, very wrong.
We went to the hospital. That's how they got the diagnosis of acute flaccid myelitis.
Acute flaccid myelitis is a disease process that's affecting children and causing paralysis. We find these children are being paralyzed in their upper extremities, their lower extremities, and some are lacking the ability to breathe. We find that it's very rare. As a peripheral nerve surgeon, I operate all over the body, and I've begun to focus my practice on helping restore function in the lower extremity with nerve transfers. Brandon needed stability of his hips, and that's your gluteus muscle, and we were able to steal the nerve that moves his toes. So when he moves his toes, I transferred that little nerve to the one that fires his hip muscle. I also moved one from his abdomen that allows you to do sit-ups, but we have extra. And so I took a few of those nerves and to give him the ability to straighten his leg.
Yay! This looks great. It's much better than that wheelchair. That's right, and turn yourself around. Go back to your dad one last time. This looks great.
Yeah, the first time we could feel a muscle quiver, it was like we won the lottery that day. Lots of jumping up and down and shouting and celebrating, and to the point that I think he got slightly annoyed that we kept wanting to feel it, but obviously it was a sense of celebration.
Before, I wasn't very stable. I had to use a walker to get around, but now, thanks to the surgery, I've gotten stabilization.
You said it right.
And I'm able to be able to play, have fun, be a normal 8-year-old.
I would tell parents who have a child who's been diagnosed with AFM that there is hope, that we can provide a surgical procedure that may restore function that they've lost. As a mother of three, I could really relate with these parents and the heartbreaking nature of this diagnosis. But as a surgeon, I can say that I won't make your child normal, but I can restore this function that maybe will give them the hope that they can stand or even walk again. And that is a success.